11 people have been charged with drug offences after police executed search warrants on a number of properties in Townsville. Officers from the Tactical Crime Squad searched homes in Cranbrook Railway Estate, South Townsville, Gulliver and Woolgaroo after receiving information from the public and Australia Customs. A 38-year-old man was charged for allegedly producing cannabis using hydroponic equipment found behind a false wall. Those charged will face court in coming weeks.